Coach, tell me about what it means to you to not only see an actual destroyer, but to meet, be able to meet the people that that run the day-to-day on it.
Well, you know, the lives of the people are what's important. With all due respect to the ship, you know, it's the people on board, like in any organization. It's all about the being involved with the right kind of people, and I was so much impressed by everybody here. Truly, truly a wonderful experience for all of our staff and everybody involved with the destroyers.